You know, it's fashionable these days to complain about what our government doesn't do for us. But all of you here, all of you that work here should know that there are a number of public servants who weighed in and influenced the process and the outcome that we're here to announce today. Those include Governor Wolf, Attorney General Shapiro, Senators Casey and Toomey and their staffs, who we heard from regularly, and State Senator Lisa Boscolo is here with us in the front row.